spring note with flowers. Irises, bougainvillea, clematis, roses now. Yellow irises there, if you see them. White flowers that I don't know about. The macaws, more irises, bamboo, clematis in the background, some other irises, and then my note and my friends here. The note is on Detour, a film that has been included by Time magazine on its list of best 100 films ever made. And indeed, a very well done, a very good, if simple, story. We see the protagonist at the beginning of the film in distress, and we understand that this is how the movie will end, actually. And then he will tell us the story of what happened. He's on the road, but not like the characters in Jack Kerouac's novel. He is Al Roberts, and he loved Vera. He is a piano player. Well, actually, he is not anymore. He's not now. He's just a drifter. He's a hitchhiker on the road to nowhere, but they had a good life on the East Coast, sort of a good life. She was a singer, and he was on the piano on the same stage with her, and they loved each other, supposedly, because now I'm thinking Thomas Mann and a character in one of his short stories. This character was doubtful regarding love. He said something like, I don't have the quote for that, you have to search and read Thomas Mann and his short stories, which are wonderful, by the way. They're included by The Guardian on its site on a list of best 100 novels ever written. You can also Google for the Norwegian Book Club, and you see how the list was compiled and more. So this character says, well, I look around and I am deeply upset by the fact that I hear so many people saying, I love you so much, I don't have words to express it. Words are too weak to express my feelings. Friendship was, our friendship is so strong, it's beyond words. Well, he says, that's not true. Look at what's like love, friendship, me, and look around and you see that in real life you don't get that. Love is to the end. Friendship means when there's a serious problem, this is when you see the friend, and the friend is gone when there is a problem. So we have love only in books. Romeo loves Juliet, vice versa. That's where you find it. I don't know, but come to think of it, Vera doesn't seem to love Al, because at one point she says, look, I have to say, I want to try the West Coast, California. But why? I don't have the dialogue, you must search on IMDb for quotes or whatever, but I think this is the gist of it. Why? Well, you know, it's not going anywhere here. But I love you. I want us to be married. I have to try this. I mean, this is a dead end. But you know, over there, how difficult it is. And, you probably, or you may not get anywhere. You don't trust my talent? What, you don't think I am a good singer? No, it's not that, but men are. And it's a dialogue like that. She goes there, and after some time, he decides he wants to join her in California on the West Coast. Only, and this is where I better stop to introduce no spoilers and no spoiler alerts. Consequently, trouble is ahead on the road. Terrible bad luck. And there seems no way to escape it without trouble.